everybody. Morning. Isn't it a lovely morning today? The sun is shining, and you're here.
I will dance before you. I will shout it.
make me come alive. Yes, you do. Cause you make me come alive. Yes, you do. Cause you make me come alive. 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 It's always like springtime. It's always like springtime.
Thank you.
what you do, 'cause you make me come alive. This is what you do.
This is what you've done.
You do. 'Cause you make
the race. You're the sun that's shining. Just open the door. You're the sun that's shining for all the world to see. You're the sun that's shining. You're the sun that's shining. You are. You're the sun that's shining. You are the sun. You're the sun that's shining. It's getting hotter inside.
Oh, 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 oh
We welcome you, fire of God.
Lift up your heads, you ageless, ancient doors of destiny. You ask, who is this glory king? He is the Lord, armed and ready for battle, the mighty one, invincible in every way. Fling wide open your forever doors of destiny. Here he comes. The glory king is ready to come in. You ask, who is this glory king? He is the Lord of victory, armed and ready for battle. The mighty one, invincible commander of heaven's hosts. Yes, he is the glory king.
Talking about, you just go, well, I don't know what it's going to look like for me to actually burn hotter and to understand what it is for to receive the love of God even more. And so it's okay to receive what you don't fully understand, because he's bigger than your understanding. It's such a relief, isn't it? So why don't you just, whatever it is that you want to do, whether you put your hand on your heart, on your belly, on your head, stretch up your hands, whatever response you feel to do to the Lord. Holy Spirit is so present and so thick, not just inside of you, but manifesting around you. And not just that, but with his angels. The Lord has mighty angels that come and manifest to minister to you. So holy, holy, we just welcome your activity in our lives, and we just want to respond to you. And I just want you to say in your own words right now, I'm just going to say, whatever it takes, Lord, whatever it takes, holy, whatever it takes to take over, I want you more than anything else. I want to understand and partner with you. I want every little door open, every ancient hidden way completely lit up and awake to you and alive to you and not afraid. Thank you. So whatever it takes, Holy Spirit, whatever it takes, we adore you. We adore you. We just adore your presence and everything that you are and everything that you come with. And we welcome you. We welcome not just part of you, but we welcome the fullness of what it means. So whatever it takes to take over, bless and honor you. And even as you extend just your hand one to another, you don't have to touch them, but you can just extend, you're actually welcoming one another, because you don't know what it looks like to be part of something that's really hot. So we welcome one another, whatever that takes, to receive one another. We just thank you, Holy Spirit, that you are binding us together, joining us together to become ligaments and tendons and expressions of this fiery love that you've placed inside of us. So thank you. We love you. We love you. We honor you. Wow. Do you realize you're blameless right now? You're absolutely blameless. To be full of fire is to be blameless. Oh, we love you. Thank you. Bless you, we honor you. Thank you, Father, for saturate them with fire.